Hello, welcome to my channel again, and I hope that you're all fine. So for tonight, I'll be making the sausage and beans, which is one of my husband's favorite baon. So I have here some ingredients. I have his favorite chorizo, Spanish chorizo. There's only one chorizo, and I just slice it. And then I have about 20 grams of beans. I have onion, this small medium onion, and about 2 cloves of garlic, minced. I also have red pepper, bell pepper, and a green bell pepper, carrots, celery. Yeah. So I'm going to start my pan now. This is he's one of his favorite dishes, especially kapag binabaon niya to sa work. So tomorrow ito yung baon niya. But for tonight, these I already making nilagang lamb, kasi wala akong baka. So let's see. Let's start now for my sausage and beans. Thank you. about 2 to 3 minutes sauteing the veggies. I don't need to put paprika anymore because this is actually a spicy Spanish chorizo that we always get it from the market in the butcher. We have 1 teaspoon of tomato paste. And about 1½ cup of tomato sauce. You add the salt later. You have to taste it because it might be salty. Going to add a 1/2 cup of beef stock, about 1/2 cup. About 1/8. Kasi baka maalat eh. Doing another 1/2. Another 1/2 of 1/2.
the celery.
So it has just simmered about a minute or two. Going to add a half of cup. This is actually optional. If you wanted to add a half of cup of cheese of your choice or not, or you don't just stay it like that, no cheese at all, it's up to you. Cheese is optional. Yeah. He will help this with bread. Wow, spicy. Yes. So it's done. This is my sausage and beans with cheese. So easy, about 10 to 15. So of course, it's done already. So I need to put some here to cool it down before I put it in his lunchbox. Thank you. So this is my sausage and beans. So I hope you enjoy watching. Let me just put it here. So guys, this is it. The sausage and beans. So next time again, I hope you like watching my video. Subscribe and hope you like, and you can share the video also for people who likes cooking. Okay, next time, bye-bye and have a good night.